Against Van Blarken, who already is a Republican, conservative, and independent on the November line. So we want a Democrat, and we want democracy. I'm going to introduce you to Juan, but he's not going to speak about his character. He'll speak about his platform. I just want to take 1 minute to tell you that this guy has so much integrity, so much class. He loves his country. He loves his community. He loves the family. He's a great guy. And one thing that people don't know, because he doesn't talk about it, he talks about that he was a Marine, but he doesn't say that he enlisted as an 18-year-old in the Marine Corps after Marines, the barracks, some of you are probably too young for this, were blown up and many, 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 many Marines were killed in Beirut. And he was motivated to become a Marine. So we got a man of courage, a man of integrity, and now he can talk about his platform. Juan Figueroa, September 13th.
Thank you for having me here today. I am honored to be here to support you and to support what's going on in this country. I've been here for 40 years. This is home. I know what it is to be an American, and I know we are a land of immigrants. This time for all of us, it's so important, and the local races are very important. If you want to build a strong foundation for democracy, it starts at the local level. Yes. It starts at the town council. It starts at the sheriff's department. When we see what's going on in Washington, D.C., and we see what's going on locally, it's time to take action. I'm not going to talk too much about my campaign, but I will tell you that the 13th, which is next week, is the primary, and I'm going to need your help to get elected and to move forward to win that election and then move forward to the general election. As you know, I'm a trooper, I'm a Marine, I'm a 40-year resident, but one thing I will tell you is that during this time, how important it is to be alive and being an American. Every generation has its defining moment. This is our defining moment. We should not go back 40 years. Many people have died and served for our country to give us the rights that we have today. We cannot go back, folks. So thank you. Thank you. And I am in support of your cause and New York 19 and to get a new Congress, a new Congressman, Antonio Delgado. Thank you all. Thank you.
Yeah.